Fun Math. Teacher Nancy is ready to explain fractions by using figures. She makes six triangles on the board and explains how to understand fractions. She now colors one triangle and forms the fraction 1 out of 6 or 1 upon 6, that is 1 part out of 6. Teacher Nancy now draws 4 squares on the board and tells the class to follow closely. She now colors 3 squares red and asks the class. Nancy ma'am writes the fraction as 3 upon 4 or 3 parts out of 4. Next, teacher Nancy makes 3 circles and colors one of them. She writes the fraction as 1 out of 3 or 1 upon 3. On the far end of the board, she draws a rectangle with 6 parts. She shades all the parts and the fraction becomes 6 upon 6, or it means the whole rectangle. She now draws a hexagon with 6 parts and shades 3 parts to make the fraction 3 upon 6. 3 out of 6 parts is half the parts. That was fun, Nancy ma'am.